Welcome to the Energy Manager Foundation training course. If an organization wants to run an effective and efficient energy management system, the energy manager is the most important person. And this course aims to help energy managers to understand the practical aspects of their role. In this first module, we'll provide an overview of the course. Managing energy is one of the most important tasks in a business organization. However, it is also one of the most underrated positions. When energy is mentioned, most people think first about electricity, oil, gas, solar, wind, and so on. Typically, the emphasis in energy management is on the understanding and efficient use of energy-affecting technologies. In fact, for an energy management system, the most important aspect requiring management is people. It's the need to interact with people that makes energy manager such a challenging role. Fortunately, there is a very useful international guideline that we can use, the Energy Management Standard ISO 50001. 50001 creates a common international language and a systemic implementation tool for energy management. Using these guidelines will ensure the implementation of a sound energy management operation and enable continual, appropriate energy performance under your leadership. This course is supported by the Copper Alliance, which sees energy management as critical to future business development through sustainability. It's offered free of charge to learners on Leonardo Academy, Copper Alliance's campus for education and training on sustainable energy topics. The Copper Alliance is supporting this course as part of their campaign to promote and increase the numbers of trained energy managers in industry. The course is designed for energy managers, that is, people in an organization who are responsible for energy, and that may be a full-time or a part-time position. Through the course, we intend to demonstrate the effectiveness of an ISO 50001 guideline in developing and operating an energy management system for your organization. By using e-learning, the Copper Alliance is maximizing access to these materials and allowing people to train at their workplace. The primary target audience for the course is energy managers appointed by top management to implement their organization's energy management system. However, the course can also be useful for all practitioners concerned with energy management. The course is structured into 9 chapters with a total of 51 e-learning modules. The duration of each module is between 5 and 10 minutes, including a multiple choice quiz to be taken at the end of each chapter. The quiz will take around 30 minutes. Each chapter also finishes with a test of the concepts you've encountered during that chapter. To complete the 51 modules should take up to 10 hours, and we recommend that you take the course over 1 to 4 weeks. Upon completion of this course, a certificate of accomplishment will be issued. Learners can then proceed to some of the more specialized modules in energy management on Leonardo Academy. The 9 chapters listed here seek to help you achieve continual energy performance improvement at your organization using an energy management system that conforms to ISO 50001 international standard. Chapter 1 gives a high-level introduction to energy management. Chapters 2 and 3 describe how to set up your organization for energy management. Chapters 4 to 9 take you through the various stages of the energy management cycle. As an energy manager, you take responsibility for setting up an energy management system tailored to your organization. You ensure the commitment and support from top management when it comes to energy management. You will conduct energy reviews to determine how you can improve energy performance in your organization, and it will be your role to determine your organization's energy baseline and the indicators that show how well the organization's energy saving initiatives are performing. Using a continual performance improvement action plan, you will establish an energy performance action plan, implement and monitor the system, audit it, and manage changes to that system when opportunities for continual improvement arise. This course will help you plan and run effective management reviews. It will also help you to report effectively. As an energy manager, you could benefit from this course. It will help you gain an understanding of the energy impacts on business outputs, building company-wide knowledge, improving and integrating management skills, helping your own career by developing a sustainable business. And your organization should expect business development through sustainability with ISO 50001 level energy management, as well as the development of a highly competent energy manager, cost reductions and profit improvements, as well as enhanced management systems. In summary, the energy management system's objective is continual energy performance improvement through top management commitment, an effective energy manager and operations team, energy reviews, defined energy management actions, continual evaluation and improvement, and documentation to support consistent performance improvement.